Right. Okay, last time I talked about this man on the forum, he was lying in a coma in hospital. This is Ross Mason, who I have met at Cage Gladiators. Ross, if you'd just like to say something to the forum. We did a big thread on you recently about you being in hospital. Yeah. Are you all right?
Yes.
How are things going?
Yes, things are going good. First of all, I'd like to thank everyone for supporting me on the forums and stuff. Everybody on Facebook, brilliant. All the well wishes, thank you very much. I did have a nasty accident.
Yeah, you can see the
scar. I was hit over the back of the head and robbed of some money, basically scumbags. You get them in all walks of life, and I'm just glad that I came through it, and I had the hardest part of my life, and I beat the Grim Reaper, and I'm back, and I should be fighting. I've had my head scanned, and you know, it's all
and
good.
You're all right,
yeah, it's all good. Right. Still a little bit of swelling there, but I should be ready to fight, hopefully, by May.
So
as long as I don't get punched
well
in the head,
on the way to recovery.
I've started training, I've been running and kicking. Actually kick harder now.
And you're here supporting...
Yeah, I'm here doing Chris's corner. Chris Weiss is fighting tonight. He's been training really hard. He's fighting for the title against John McGuire. Both good lads. It should be brilliant. So
lovely.
I say thank you very much to everybody, and especially my family. Who stood by me through it.
Because you have children, don't you?
Yes, I've got a boy and a girl. It was my son's birthday. I nearly missed that because I did actually die four times.
Right.
All
we heard, well, last I reported, this was from the Cage Rage site, I think it was at the time, you know, you were in a coma and they didn't know if you were going to wake up.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Looking, hardest part of my life, I pulled through, so...
Well, thank you for giving up your time,
thank you.
If you check out the forum,
yes,
it will be there. All right, thank you.
Thank you very much.